Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and be feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling alright. Everybody will be dancing tonight, doing it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and be feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling alright. Everybody will be dancing.
My name is Noah Lennox, and I go by the name Panda Bear when I make music, and I play in a band called Animal Collective. We are in Gang Studios in Paris. This is the room where I did the vocal for the Doing It Right song. I didn't know what they were gonna be like or look like. I remember being in front of the hotel when Thomas was texting me saying he was gonna come meet me, and I was like, it could be anybody. I was like, is it this guy? And he would walk into the hotel. Like, maybe it was that guy. He just didn't recognize me. I was sweating it before I got here just because I was such a big fan of theirs. And I felt so grateful that they were including me as part of the project. And I just didn't want to mess it up. And he said, we have this extra little piece that we want to kind of tie to the rest of it. And we thought maybe you could try to sing on it or just see what happens. Florian set up a microphone in here. I tried a bunch of different things that I could tell they weren't really feeling super hard. Yeah, I mean, sometimes it can happen, like magical stuff can just happen in the moment immediately. And often I find that to be the best stuff, but it doesn't always work that way. And a lot of the time I'm kind of just following my nose through a thing and trying to figure out what's gonna work. And it can take a long time sometimes. But we talked about what we were gonna do, and kind of right at the last minute, I figured something out. I could see through the window that they just looked happy. One more time. The thing that appealed to me initially about their music was the energy of the music, but also the simplicity of it. There isn't a whole lot of words in any of their songs. It's really simple and basic. A phrase or two, often repeated, but I feel like they have a really specific emotional tone. To me, there's something kind of pure about it. It's not super often that you'll hear a dance track that really kind of moves you, but Thomas and Guimon, they have a knack for that. Probably that comes from the attention to detail. Every decision is very considered and specific, so you get these just really kind of like ornate, perfect pieces of music.
Doing it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and be feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling alright. Everybody will be dancing tonight.
My observations of their dynamic was Thomas was sort of at the controls, but he would constantly be looking back. Like he would do something, but he would always kind of check in with Guimon, and Guimon would say like, two more bars of that or not like that. It was almost kind of nonverbal. Like you could see that they'd done so much stuff together that it was almost like they had hand signals or something like that. And it would just kind of go like that. And if you weren't paying attention, you would kind of lose the plot of it a little bit. So I was kind of like watching like a hawk the whole time. I think it's a kind of like special dust or something, a magical kind of connection that people have sometimes in relationships, whether they're creative or personal, where everything just sort of fits in the right way. That really made an impression on me.
If you do it right, let it go all night, shadows on you break out into the light.
Thomas was like, do you want to get a sundae? I said, yeah. So we go nearby to a McDonald's and we got a sundae at McDonald's and we ate it up there. He's like, I really love these. Human after all.
If you lose your way to life.